Wadsworth, you're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you will seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
He's... in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
I... Mum... It's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then... Well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum! This should be fun! In another.
Codsworth.
Mum, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
I'm supposed to be a pest!
Abby isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home
be able to pick this. coming, sweetheart. I'm in. Thank you. I only had a bobby pin. No bobby pins. Boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Thank you.
Thank you.